Step 1. This face shield consists of two parts, one the frame and two the plastic sheet, transparent sheet. Please sanitize these two before every use. You can use any alcohol based sanitizer or a soap water to sanitize these. Step 2. You have to attach this transparent sheet to this frame using these holes. You can see the process here. It's very easy, just plug into this frame over the holes. That's it. And the face shield is ready. Step 3. Using the face shield. You can now the face shield is ready for usage. You can place the face shield from over your head and align it according to your need. And then you can use it. The face and the sides of the face are protected now. Step 4. How to remove this sheet. You can just simply pull this off. And please remember to sanitize before every use.